Hey, welcome back to Civilization 6 as Vietnam. So, I'm going to switch from nationalism to something else, because I should be able to use a CB. I should be able to use Holy War against Nubia. I just need to wait for more turns. And that will give us nationalism, then I'll be able to get a few cores, and then we can go after their cities. I'm hoping they will have oil somewhere around here, so that I won't have to start a really terrible city in this area. I mean, I will if I have to, but I would prefer to avoid that if possible. So we'll see. We still got this barbarian camp to take care of. And there might still... Oh yeah, there's oil down here. Okay, so that saved me from having to start a really, really terrible city. Don't get me wrong, this one will not be amazing either, but at least it will be slightly better. So now I just need a settler in that area. Let's just grab a settler after the factory. There's no huge rush. I'm just glad I'll be able to get oil. We can get these sea-based resources here with this city. It will be good enough. So next up we can get economics to unlock corporation. That would be good. I don't think I will be building two banks. Probably not, no. We should, however, build the military academy, because that will make the Nihang unit stronger. They are already pretty strong, and building a military academy will make them even better than that. I could also grab a coal power plant, so let's maybe do that. I am accumulating 12 per turn, so that's more than enough. And yeah, get the niter. As for the spy, so I could try to steal a tech boost right away. It's only 63%, but let's give it a shot. It might just work. And I'll probably have to move out of that city, because if I go to war, I'll want to capture that one. It's a pretty good one. So, I have quite a lot of faith right now. Let's see what we can faith buy. I could faith buy a great general if I want to. I could also wait for Nubia to get one, and then faith buy the next great general after this. Or I could not waste this much faith. What else? Great engineer. Yeah, that's not a bad one, but way too much faith. The scientist is good, but I'm not sure if I want to spend that much faith. That would be worth 1500 science, however, so maybe worth considering once we get closer. I can wait at least a few more turns. Hold on, how much is Nubia getting? 17 per turn. Yeah, we can wait a bit longer then, and spend less faith. That sounds like a good idea. So, mercantilism is almost done. I don't think I'll be picking up any of these policies. I'm definitely keeping craftsmen. I could get rid of charismatic leader by now, and I would probably be fine. You know what I should do? I should build a diplomatic quarter. I always neglect that district, but it's a good one. I just need to think about the location. I still haven't built the government plaza. There just isn't a good spot for it. Anyway, I'll be keeping these policies for now. And the next up we can go for civil engineering, since that's required for urbanization. And I'll probably build Statue of Liberty somewhere, as usual. Mausoleum at Halicarnassus is still available. Now that would be a good wonder to build. Yeah, that's definitely worth building. Can I not build it in another city? Probably not. But that one has decent production. It's just that it won't benefit too much from the yield bonus. Mostly from the extra charge on the Great General. Great Engineer. Wait, how come is the Great Lighthouse and Colossus still available? I guess AI didn't really have any good coastal city, I don't know. But they usually build that way earlier into the game. A little bit strange that it's still out there. Okay. Well, anyway, let's build the mausoleum. It's a good one. And if I fail, I can just plant the forest again. So there's that. I should also get lumber mills on the rainforest now. Because I can do that. So I'm going to need more builders. A lot more builders. And we also need a trader, apparently. Well, how about in here? No, that city has a settler queued up. Maybe before the coal power plant. Here, that's only two turns. That's acceptable. There's the lighthouse. Right, that's what gave me another trader. I don't need an aerodrome somewhere. But maybe not in this city. Yeah, let's build a shipyard. Oh yeah, and we got the caravel. Let's go and explore a bit. I don't need oil as much anymore, but if I find a good location for a city somewhere in this area, then I'll go and settle it. I probably won't, but you never know, there might be like an unsettled island with oil. It happened before. So, more barbarians coming. There has to be another barbarian camp somewhere in here. Yeah, that's the only explanation, I think. Probably like down here in the fog of war. Another lighthouse for another trader. Oh yeah, temple, and then we can fade by the Gurdwara. Yeah, that's a lot of fade. I think I'm going to buy a few more Nihangs, because they are pretty good. And they will only get better. And I'll need a few extra once I unlock cores, which I will soon. We can also upgrade the catapult. And probably the swordsman. I don't think it's worth switching back to professional army just for this. My income is good. That was only two turns worth of my income. That's acceptable. Right, let's just spam lumber mills everywhere. These jungle tiles in my capital will be really nice. With a few lumber mills. Because of chicken pizza. Okay, kill this guy. And then the skirmisher, probably. Yeah, pretty sure there's a barbarian camp somewhere down there. And there's still this one. I'm on my way to get rid of it. I will not be waiting to build two banks, because that will not happen anytime soon. So let me check corporations here. Right. Yeah, we'll definitely want that. Yep, there it is. I knew there's a barbarian camp down here. Well, okay, let's get rid of this one. That shouldn't be hard. And I think I still need to wait one more turn. No, so there's the Holy War. Let's declare Holy War. And we can probably get some other people to join the war. That will give me nationalism. And then I can start merging units. So, let's see. This guy has no experience. We'll merge him like so. The bombards mostly don't have any experience. So this part doesn't really matter. These guys. Here you go. And another one. Yeah, this will give me an instant army. A pretty damn good one as well. Let's send the trader really quick. Somewhere safe, preferably. Germany should be quite safe. Also, Cahokia, that's 19 gold per turn. I do have quests to send the trader out. But that 19 gold per turn is too good to pass up. So let's go here. What's this quest? Eureka for sanitation. Yeah, we'll do that later. And here's the governor title. I'll use that to pick up Chorus. That will improve our yields. I just need to wait one turn for it to kick in. But that will improve our yields quite a bit. So, hold on. Let's merge the bombards here. Like so. This guy. And I'll need one more bombard from the looks of it. And I can pick up another Nihang. and then merge them immediately. There we go, that's pretty good. And yep, looks like I will need one more bombard. Let's just grab one right away, shall we? Oh, I can't, I need to wait one more turn for Niter. Any other units to merge? Yeah, the galleys, might as well merge them. That will give me some era score for the first fleet. And it looks like that's it. Okay. Right, I won't be fighting that guy, I just want to explore and see what's going on. So this should be pretty easy. One thing I'm still missing is the observation balloon. So right here, that would take 5 turns. I could buy one, which is only 960 gold. I think I'm going to buy one, because I don't want to wait. Let's just buy one, it's fine, I have the money, I'm still getting 200 per turn. I'm keeping all the policies here. Yep, definitely. So, I can't do a whole lot right now, I can do some damage, and then back up. I like how they have an encampment that's going to be entirely useless for defense, but alright. Okay, looks like that's it, and in 4 turns, my Nihangs will get even stronger, because they get stronger with the first barracks, armory and the military academy that you build, and that is going to be the first one. So, let's get rid of the barbarian camps really quick. That will do, that's a little bit of gold. A religious conversion in Mexico City, I could do that. I could do that. Preferably with an apostle. How much would that cost me? 490. That's not too bad. I mean, that's less than 2 turns of my income. It's probably worth it. Okay, fine. Let's just grab that apostle. And yeah, we can move a bit closer here. I'll need another masked man. Yeah, that's about it. Here. Okay. And hey, I can just get more Nihangs still. These are pretty damn good. And we can afford it, so why the heck not? Might as well do it. I see no downside, basically. So now, with the observation balloon, this should be pretty easy. Yeah, let's get a bit closer, so then I can start attacking right away. There you go. We can attack right away. Positioning will be a little bit tricky. Yeah, I'll have to keep hitting it with 2 units only. Yeah, from here and from here, unless I want to be in its bombardment range. Which I definitely do not, for obvious reasons. But we're doing decent damage, so that should be enough. There's some oil. And we found a city-state. Oh, that's a good one. Okay, how's the competition? 6 envoys. I could probably get it. But it might be best to keep envoys for the other city-states. I can also get Mexico City quite easily. Let's get Cahokia back. I don't want to spend too many envoys. But we can convert Mexico City, then send one more envoy, and the city will be mine. What's the bonus in here again? Oh yeah, that's a good one. Yeah, that's a good one. Increases the range of industrial zone and entertainment complex. So, let's keep moving here. Next research. Let's see. So, I think it would be best if I wait to boost ballistics. Although, it won't save me too much time, but I can still boost it quite easily. I just need to get a military engineer, and I'll need a military engineer anyway. With that said, we can still get 2 turns of it done. As for civics, that's probably going to be colonialism, actually. Because I still need 15 population, and I should be able to get 15 population in not too distant future. And I'm actually going to use the trade route for an envoy here. just to make sure I keep these city-states. We will promote Pingala to get some more culture. He's currently in my capital. And we are about to finish Oxford. So that's nice. Now, let's do some damage here, shall we? This will take a little bit of time, but it should be relatively safe. So I'm not worried about that. We'll just chill in the back and keep attacking. Let's merge these guys here. There you go. That's probably enough. I could still buy more, but I think we have enough. Let's check the policies really quick. No, I'm not changing anything. And check the apostle promotions. These are pretty bad. Let's get two extra spreads. That's basically the best one I can get in the current situation. So, we got one more barbarian camp. Let's wait one turn and attack with our unique unit first. It's only a spearman, but I don't want to attack a spearman with full health, with a knight. There's Oxford. That gives me steam power here, and replaceable parts. Okay, that's actually pretty nice right there. And we'll keep working on ballistics. So, replaceable parts gives me infantry. Let's see. I will need oil for that, right. So that will have to wait. One more turn to finish Military Academy. And now that we finished Oxford, I'm going to need a few builders. I can also get a dam for my capital. So that's probably worth it. My industrial zone will not be able to take advantage of that. But that's okay. Still useful to have a dam. But before we do that, I would like to get a builder or two. So let's get a builder first, and then we can get a dam. Right here is fine. Yeah, I don't think it really makes a difference. This tile will be a little bit better for yields, so I'd rather keep it for yields. But like I said, builder first. Now we can start building the Venetian arsenal, so let's do that. 20 turns is not too bad. I don't think I'll have a lot of competition from the AI. And let's keep doing damage. He does have a few units in the back, but that's alright. Maybe they will become our units. In fact, yeah, hold on. I can get a hero. Let's get the twins. And then we could use twins to steal a few units from Nubia. And they have some decent ones. But let's finish coal power plant first, and then we can do it. I will keep my distance for now. That's just safer. Yeah, let's just stay in the back. So, let's go convert Mexico. Plus 220 stonks. And then I'll send one more envoy, and the city will be ours. That's the plan. Get rid of this barbarian camp. There. Yeah, see? I didn't even kill that spearman with a knight. That's kind of bad. But alright. He'll go down on the next turn. He has like one health left. More era score. Okay then. Good for us. We got refining boost. So I could just finish ballistics, it's only one single turn. But I will be getting a military engineer anyway. How many turns would that take? 4 turns. Then I need 2 forts. They should probably be somewhere without rainforest. So like down here. Yeah, we can wait, it's fine. Let's switch research to sanitation. Well, actually, hold on. The problem is, ballistics is kind of required for rifling, and then rifling is required for steel and refining. I might have to just finish it. I suppose it's only one single turn. We failed to escape. Okay, we were captured, unfortunately. Well then. So, obviously, I can't get him back right now. I'll just have to get another spy somewhere else. In a city with decent production. Most of my cities are a little bit busy right now, so I think that will have to wait. Let's check the yields. Yep, that's pretty good. 2 food, 4 production, 2 culture from a regular rainforest without anything special. Okay, so let's see. He's coming with a few units. I want him to come a little bit closer still. Here's a promotion. Yeah, let's pick that up. I could hit that cavalry, but I want to do a whole lot of damage. Let's pick up the promotion. So, crew weapons. And I could disembark, but I will take some damage from the garrison. Still, I should be safe. Let's just disembark here. Just to have something in the front. Okay, he can't move anymore. Right. Okay, then. There, we converted Mexico. Now I can send one envoy. And it will be ours. So now I have 5 city-states. I will definitely be keeping my envoys from now on. To make sure we will keep the city-states that we have. 5 city-states is enough. Let's not get too greedy. Here, got rid of that barbarian camp. About time. The settler is coming. Might as well finish exploring this area. Let's see what Nubia is going to do here. Yeah, see, I barely took any damage there.
Let's get on our knees and pray.
We got ballistics and colonialism. So now I can upgrade my unique unit. I could switch to professional army. Thing is, I'm not really willing to sacrifice anything. I suppose we could get rid of natural philosophy. Because 17 science is not a big deal right now. And let's pick up professional army instead. I'm still keeping merchant confederation. Because 31 gold per turn is pretty good. There we go. So now we can upgrade. What else? Yeah, these guys. That gives me scorched earth. I still need one more bombard, but I think that will have to wait. So let's move in. Do some damage. Here you go. Yeah, this won't take much longer. And in 3 turns we'll get our hero. Then hopefully I'll be able to yoink a few units from Nubia. I should be able to, it's just a matter of good timing. Right, I don't need more lumber mills. And I'll also need to get the corporations. So, how does that work? Hold on, is it something you build in the city? I haven't done that before, so I'm not entirely certain that it say on the tooltip. That was economics. So, right here. A corporation dedicated to a specific luxury resource allows cities to create products. A new type of great work. Okay, can only be pillaged by natural disasters. Okay. Well, there's the industry. I already have that. I'll look into that later. So, let's reveal aluminum. I don't think I'll be getting a national park. I could try. Archaeological museum. Right, one of the cities had a theater square. I mean, more than one. But one of them had pretty good production, so I could build it quickly. Right here. My capital, in fact. So that's only 4 turns. Well, 5 turns if I include the builder. Let's do that then. But we can already get started on natural history. 16 turns for a spy is a bit too much. Let's grab a district. Or a builder. I'll have to plant a few forests here. So I guess we'll do that. Here, upgrade that fella. I'm keeping my envoys, like I said. We still got 3 more spreads on the Apostle. I should send him somewhere. Yeah, our own city needs to be converted still. I suppose he can go there. Works for me. Now let's go back. Okay, two more builds on the builder. Yeah, let's just spam lumber mills. Looks like I can't go any further on this. I should also check trades, because I can sell some luxury resources. Our hero is coming. We got World Congress. I'll vote for myself here. That should pass, because it usually does. Minus 50% production towards military units. Yeah, that would be nice. That's usually what the AI votes for. I assume that will pass. There we go. Nice. And we got the culture bomb thing. It won't be super useful, but I got it basically for free. Oh! She brought Arthur, really? Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. Well, it's time to use my field cannons. They just need to get there. And maybe the musket men as well. So, hold on, let's stay where we are on this tile. I can attack him once. But I would like to keep attacking this city. I did get that promotion. Yeah, I would like to keep attacking the city here. We can back up and move in with full health guy. There is one more bombard back here. I can still use it for something. And there's the military engineer. So I'll just use him to build some railroads. I could actually use those right now. Yep, we have the resources, so it's fine. And let's grab a replacement spy. Oh yeah, that's the settler. Now we can go and get that oil city. It won't be an amazing city, but it's good enough. It's certainly better than this one. Petra. Okay, Petra to get one desert. How about now? Ruhr Valley is nice, however. Taj Mahal is also nice, and I can build it like anywhere, basically. So that's an option. Let's grab a bank, however. So, let's see. These tiles would actually be better to improve. This one in particular, because it's next to the natural wonder. Meaning it has better yields. This should probably be a forest. Yep, that's what we'll go with. Just spam lumber mills everywhere. Are we there yet? And hopefully I'll be a little bit luckier with aluminum than I was with oil. I was really unlucky with oil. At least I got some, but it could have been so much better. Oh, nice, Arthur actually embarked. Silly Nobia. See how stupid AI is? That's basically suicide, embarking right next to my ranged units. He is pretty much dead now. Well, so much for that guy. It's been nice knowing you. Let's fortify here to protect against these units. Keep attacking the city. Okay, the fortification is almost gone there. I'm just going to fortify and defend. Yep, that seems like the best move in this situation. We will take out the fortification on the next turn. And then I should be safer. This fella has 76 health right now. He'll be fine. How's our era score? Yeah, we still need a lot. Shipyard. How about some wonders? Hold on. 19 turns for a Colossus is a little bit too much. 14 turns for a Great Lighthouse is not too bad. I should build Statue of Liberty somewhere, but not in this city. That would take way too long. Oh yeah, and we can get industry right here. Plus 20% growth, plus free housing. Yes, that's definitely useful. There you go, nice one. Here, let me check the yields. 2 food, 2 culture, 2 science, 4 production, 2 faith. Nice. Very nice. Our capital is getting pretty good now. Alright. Let's keep moving with that settler. Heal up the knight. Might as well upgrade him. It's only gold. Won't cost me any strategic resources. Okay, that's about it. Next. Nubia does have some pretty decent units. They are on par in terms of military tech. So let's not get too overconfident. There's the mausoleum at Halicarnassus. That's a nice one there to have. I still need to work on that industrial zone, but I've been a little bit busy up here, as you no doubt noticed. This city only has 42 production. Yeah, I need to find the city with the best production that could build Statue of Liberty. I'll look into it. How's diplomatic victory status anyway? Okay, Nubia has 7. I definitely don't want the AI building that wonder. That's too many points they would get for free. There's the railroad and some era score to go with it. And now I should probably back up. I might have to move my bombard to back up. Okay, hold on. This is a bit unfortunate. Let's handle these guys first. Like so. That's one down. Don't think I can take out the other one right now. Oh, but we'll do a lot of damage here. There we go. That's a lot of damage. How do I do this? Well, I could attack the city, but I will lose my guy most likely to the field cannon. Oh, did someone beat me to the hero? Are you kidding me? I was like one turn away. Oh, that's dirty. Come on. Oh, wait, no, we did get him. Where is he? Right here. Okay, I was worried for a moment that someone beat me to it. So, okay, I have to back up with the bombard because I want to save my Nihang. A bit unfortunate, but okay, let's do that. Now back up with this guy. Send our hero closer. And I'm staying here. I suppose I could back up one tile. But I don't want the field cannon to move. Let's just stay fortified. That seems like the better option. As for the production, yeah, another trader. Because I need that. I still need a granary in Cologne. Also, the observation balloon should stay closer to the other bombard. There you go. That's better. The other bombard can stay inside the city. Here, more lumber mills. Just spam them everywhere. I'll need a lot more builders than this. We can also switch research from natural history to something else. Like urbanization, I guess. I will be getting 15 population. It's just going to take a little bit longer than this. Here's the escort. Not sure if I want to wait for National Park. We shall see. Okay, next turn. I don't have a lot of faith. Yeah, see, that's not too much health right there.
It all works on natural history. We can't...
Right, there's natural history. We got inspiration. So, I'm probably going to lose this guy. That's what I'm thinking. Well, maybe I could save him, but it's a bit of a stretch. I can back up one tile and then move my hero to the front. But that's still going to be a problem. We did get rid of the fortification, so I won't be taking damage from that anymore. But I will take damage from the field cannon. I can attack the field cannon. I can almost destroy the field cannon right now. Hold on, maybe I can capture it. I don't think this is enough damage. It's almost enough damage. Yeah, it's like almost enough damage. That's a bit unfortunate. but it might not be able to do enough damage to kill my Nihal. I could also still grab more of them. Hold on, kill this fella. Yeah, we are safe here, I'm just going to kill them. There you go. I wish I had more space around here. But oh well, it's fine. Once I take this city, it will be much easier to go further west. That's the plan. Again, keeping my envoys. So, yeah, this is where you're supposed to go. Oh yeah, I can't even attack the field colon anymore. Okay, he will take some beating, but he should be fine. The city bombardment is not there anymore. I'm hoping this field cannon won't be able to do enough damage. But even if it is, I can just spend fate. In fact, let's just spend fate to buy more. I see no reason not to. They are pretty cheap, all things considered. And these are really damn good units. However, that's going to be the end of this episode. So thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you did to denounce the YouTube algorithm as is tradition. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.